if there's one thing you can say about people in this day and age is we have a lot of passion. A lot of passion going on. You look online, talk with people, from 6 feet away, whatever it may be. A lot of passion, whether it is for or against. Thinking about, face masks. People very passionate one way and people very passionate another way. Or locking down. How can you do this? Or we need to do this to get over the hump. Whichever side it is. I'm hoping that once, because we hear this news about the vaccines come in and 94% effective and that sort of stuff. And that very promising. Like, cool. I think we are hopefully getting close to the end game with the pandemic. But I don't want people to lose their passion that they have right now. Whatever it is that they are passionate about. And I am going to just fire off 280 characters on Twitter about this and people will know how I feel. Keep that passion. But let's redirect it. Let's redirect it in a positive way. And I say, you pick a side. You pick, or not necessarily a side, but you pick a passion. Like, one group of people can be for ending childhood hunger. And another group of people can be for finding a cure for cancer. So you just pick whichever one you want to go for, or your own little thing, whatever it is. Your own thing that you want to be passionate about. But you take that, anti-mask passion, tell me what to do, and you funnel that into, we need to find a way to keep kids from going hungry. Come on, people, let's work on this together. Hear my voice. Kids don't need to be hungry. I think if we just direct our passion, once we're over the hump, once we're done with the pandemic, direct our passion in a positive way. Why not? I wouldn't mind seeing my Facebook feed filled with people like, what are we doing? We've got to cure cancer. Come on. Or let's get together a food drive. Can't have these kids going hungry on the weekend or during the summer. Let's get together. I wouldn't mind seeing that one little bit on my Facebook feed.